Okay, so we came to Hobby Lobby Day just to check it out and just see what's here, and we've been waiting, and
it's dangerous.
It's very dangerous. It's like Joann's and Michael's combined and then on steroids.
Because of the size or the amount of
just all the good stuff. It's like huge in here, and then there's like a lot of different things that spark interest or you like or just everything. It's awesome. I don't know.
Is there anything in particular that you saw so far that you really kind of got dry or that you weren't expecting to see maybe?
All the decorations.